Welcome to lesson 25 of OpenOffice Space. In this lesson, we will be looking at formatting techniques of a report. I have a report open in Design View, and I want to make changes so that my report looks attractive. Firstly, let's click on Format and click on Page. I want to change the page background color, and we can choose a color of our choice. I can also change the information that's contained in a text box or in a label. For example, looking at the page header patient information, I can change the color. I can also put a background to that. Let's do the same to the report header. I can change the font to make it bigger. You can always adjust. Let's change the color. Let's put it in the center. See? Looks much better now. Let's change the background color. Let's do the same to the report footer. Change the font size, make it bold, I can make it italics, I can change the color. Let's change it to something attractive. Let's put a background color to it. And then save it by clicking on the save icon, and thereafter execute the report, and all my changes that are formatting changes have been effected in the report.